It's natural to have concerns before surgery. You may be wondering whether getting the COVID-19 vaccine is helpful or harmful for your surgery and recovery. We believe it is helpful, and here are five things to consider. Being diagnosed with COVID-19 before your surgery will delay it. At HSS, all patients are tested for COVID-19 before surgery. If you test positive, even if you have no symptoms, elective surgery will be delayed until you have fully recovered and can no longer pass the illness to others and to comply with New York State rules for elective surgery. This is for your own safety, as well as for the safety of our staff and other patients. Developing COVID-19 after your surgery can make healing harder. If you get COVID right after your surgery, it could keep you in the hospital longer and increase your risk for complications. You may also be too ill to do your physical therapy or attend your follow-up appointments, which can make your recovery more difficult. If COVID-19 keeps you in bed, it can affect you for the long term. If you've had surgery on a joint, but you become sick enough with COVID to need to stay in bed for a long time just after your surgery, your joint can become stiff and painful. This can take weeks or months to improve, and sometimes the stiffness may even be permanent. Getting the vaccine before surgery does not make your immune system weaker. You also will not be at any higher risk for infection after the surgery because you received the vaccine. If you do get COVID-19 shortly after your surgery and you are unvaccinated, your risk of surgical complications and even death are much higher. In fact, getting the vaccine makes you 5 times less likely to be infected with COVID-19 and 10 times less likely to be hospitalized or die from it. Asking your family members and caretakers to get the vaccine is smart. Even if you get the vaccine, it's important that you still protect yourself against being exposed to COVID-19. If family or friends are going to be helping you after your surgery, it's a good idea to ask them to take extra precautions, like vaccination, to keep you safe. Everyone at HSS is here to support you. If you have any other questions or concerns, ask a member of your care team.